Who is that? Who's the heavyweight champ? Usyk's hitting the speed bag. How does Canelo do with Usyk, Robert? He's not the biggest heavyweight.
Nah, but he's too big.
He doesn't have a lot of knockouts?
Yeah, but he's too big.
Think so? I think Canelo could beat him.
Canelo beat
who? Usyk.
Nah, no, I guess the biggest.
Too big.
I don't know, Canelo spars heavyweight.
He's a legendary, he's a god, but that's a little too big. If it would be Canelo, if it would be Andy,
why? I don't know. Andy's bigger and stronger. Andy has fast hands.
You think so? Yep. How about you think for a spar, he beats the shell.
That's Danny's dad, right? Is your son amateur or pro?
Turning pro.
Turning pro? How good is he?
Good.
A good amateur background?
You know who's
Danny, of course. Rest in peace. Danny was a 10-time national champ, right? Is he that good?
They say he's probably better.
Wow. What's his name?
Chop Chop.
Corley.
We call him Chop Chop. Brandon gave him that name.
Why did they call... Come here really quick.
Brandon Rios named him Chop Chop.
Why did they call you Chop Chop?
Chop Chop, sit up in the ring.
What?
I'm just kidding because of my teeth.
Oh.
Huh?
It was the shoes.
No,
what what weight class do you fight at?
122.
Okay. Yeah, you're 122, number one in the world. Where is he at?
Azad.
He's good, man.
I'm telling you, you're from Riverside, right?
He's really good.
So when are you gonna turn pro?
This month on the 27th.
And you're is he gonna be with you, Robert?
No, he's fighting on that what's it called?
The Figueroa.
No, but I'm saying is he gonna train here?
No, he's just
came to the board.
But yeah, he's cool.
He looks in shape.
He's been with, we've known since he was a little kid, right?
Yeah.
When Danny was training him.
Good luck with your career.
Probably younger.
How old are you? 11. How old are 11?
Chop Chop.
19?
19. That was 8 years ago?
Probably.
Chop Chop. When they started?
6.
He was young.
6. He was like 13.
12. Yeah, 12.
That was like 6 years ago.
Chop Chop.
Brandon called you that because of your teeth? What did you tell him? What did you answer him?
No, I'd laugh, yeah. I'll talk shit to him back then too, but that was a long time ago. I don't remember.
Oh, he would talk shit too?
Yeah.
Brandon was funny.
He wasn't shy.
Yeah, hell yeah. That was cool.
Bam, bam. Chop, chop. There's a Chop Chop Corley.
Yeah, I'm here. I'm gonna take off.
All right, have a good one, Pito. We'll see you in a little bit. Stay tuned. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.